At boiling point, Ricky Reyes and VsK went one-on-one, and I made two claims at the beginning of the night. I said that one, I was going to walk out as the Victory Pro Wrestling champion, and two, that I was going to put the final nail in the coffin of Conflux. Well, here I am, still the Victory Pro Wrestling champion, but Ricky Reyes is still walking around, still claiming he deserves another shot at this, at my title. So you know what, things did get a little crazy at boiling point. He kicked the referee, I kicked the referee. There was a referee that I really wanted to kick, but he ran away. So you know what? If Victory Pro Wrestling Management, they want to make this 2 out of 3 falls, then hey, the more falls, the merrier. Ricky, you can't beat me 2 times, you couldn't beat me 1 time. November 2nd, there will be no questions. Everything will be very, very obvious, Ricky. And if you say that you deserve to be champion, well, that's a beautiful fantasy world you live in. This title is going to stay over my shoulder, around my waist. This is my property. November 2nd, Ricky, I'm going to prove that you are not the standard which professional wrestling excellence is measured. I'm going to prove that you are the end of Conflux, and just another man who thought that he could take this away from me. But you are oh so very wrong.
Victory Pro Wrestling presents Autumn Uproar, live Saturday night, November 2nd at the Deer Park Community Center, 41 Homer Avenue in Deer Park. Doors open at 7 o'clock, bell time 7:30. General admission $15, kids 10 and under get in for $12. Call for tickets and more information at 631-357-1810, 357-1810, or visit our website at victoryprowrestling.com.